We are packing up so we can go down and hopefully spend the night on the ice.
Blizzard. It's very, very, very cold. The plan is to get some fire going and hopefully spend the night.
Before we cook our steak tonight, we're going to go have an appetizer at Burch and Vine. It's right over there. There's a snowmobile trail you can go up and over the road and park and have dinner. So it'll be fun. And we'll come back and cook our dinner on the fire pit. Put a fire out to warm us up. Oh, that feels so good. I wonder if you can see our ice hut from over here. This is a local restaurant we like going to. It's called Burch and Vine. It's new this year. And it's right down the street. Thank you.
That was absolutely delicious. And now we're back to our ice hut, where we're gonna camp for the night and cook some dinner. It's so cold. They even have a fire for snowmobilers. And a vintage snowmobile. I can't really see. It's still going. Do you want to unlock it? It's so cold.
Snowy top to it. We're gonna cook it on our new solo stove grill, which is really great. It puts out a lot of heat. Never used the grill before, so it should be fun to see if it works. We're gonna have steak and mushrooms tonight after we went to Burch and Vine. It's the sizzling is the, watch out, the sizzling is the snow hitting the oil. Is that rosemary? Yeah. Unfortunately, we didn't catch any fish, so we're eating steak. Maybe we'll have a fish sandwich in the morning.
Ribeye. It smells amazing.
pretty warm by the fire. We're gonna go check our fishing lines soon. We have three in, right over there. It is still snowing pretty hard too. Oh, there's one. It's so cold out, it freezes the ice. So even if we did catch a fish, this is frozen in there. It doesn't feel like we have anything. Wow, you touched the metal. Touch it. Your hand sticks. You feel that?
Nope.
It's so cold. Yeah. It's probably like 5 degrees out.
Wow, this is the most amazing fire.
Yeah. The best part is the no smoke, right? We're right over it and there's not any smoke. We made our bed. It's 8 degrees outside, which is pretty cold. We're gonna watch a movie and the fire is going, but.
Well, we survived the night. How are you feeling, Nick?
Tired, it's cold, it's 5 degrees.
Oh wow.
And the fire went out.
Oh shit. Adventure. We did it.
All packed up.
And ready to go. It's a crazy storm happening right now.